Bob brings us, this was interesting. He found a support article called If Your Mac Battery Won't Charge. And in that article, it talks about resetting the SMC, something we talk about all the time and something we talk about doing only on Intel Macs. Well, here's what Apple says. Reset the SMC, which controls how your Mac manages power. If you have a Mac with Apple Silicon, just restart your computer. Or other Mac computers, see this other support article about how to reset the SMC. So this tells me that whatever the analog is to SMC, which might just be SMC in Apple Silicon, is reset on every restart of the computer. Which is interesting. It's good to know that a restart does more than just a restart, which it should. Like we have seen very little negative impact of resetting the SMC on Intel Mac. So it makes sense that why not just, you know, reset whatever that is there. So nice find, Bob. That's it. I love these little hidden gems.